He's at midfield. Inside the 30. He's taken down around the 10-yard line. And they make the stop at the 3. Hodge gets around 3 on the halfback draw. The Bulldogs have a new head man. New theories, new hopes, new dreams. With a pushed out of bounds at the 24.
I'm not sure if the back was his first.
Comes to an end. 6-0. Corner. He's at midfield. He's tackled at the 40.
I tell you.
He's under pressure. Not a good throw, and this will be picked off. And he's taken down around the 23-yard line. good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
First half of football, and we head to the break. 6-3. He's at midfield. He's knocked out of bounds. And the safety with the interception. And he's tackled at the 29. And the quarterback just can't believe it. He really wishes he could have that one back.
Every quarterback has passes that he wishes he could have back. However, hey, a pick is a pick, and no one is going to care how bad he wants that one back.
Been entertaining us all day long. The Yellow Jackets continuing to pound the rock on the
flips it middle to the running back. He's taken down around the 40-yard line. Nice run there. We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 9-3. He's got space to work. That tackle could have saved a very...
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to win this game, obviously, but at some point...
Fires that quick, it's picked off. They've really played lights out defense this whole game. This one's going deep to the end zone. And this will be caught. Touchdown.
Kirk.
This one's in the books, and our final score, 22-3. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad.